This is a certain video we have started to lose. The man Pope Francis said he from Washington. John Wojcicki protesting about the molestation of people and opinion of people by the Catholic religion for 70 straight years outside of St. Francis, outside of Trinidad, outside the cathedral. 17 years he's been doing it. The old man. He was a real man. His piano teacher wanted him to jack off, play with himself. Well, he was playing with him. Priest was in a pedophile. What a shame. See some language. That's the only other way to put it. Masturbate. What a shame. What a dirty shame. This guy's been protesting outside St. Francis Cathedral for 17 years. This guy's been carrying banners every day. The man Pope Francis should be. Maybe he'd find some peace. It's a Sunday. Maybe start to lose. Thank you for watching.